If you haven't used the modern DxDesigner, you will notice many visual and productivity enhancements with the current release. On launch, a clearly defined start page appears with multiple panes of information. On the left side is a task pane featuring templates to start new projects designed to your company standards. On the right side is a suite of useful links to improve your design productivity. And in the prominent center position is a recently used projects list. With a quick click of the hyperlink, the project automatically opens to the first page of your design. When the schematic opens, the new auto-resolving grid is featured, boosting the designer's ability to align symbols, nets, and text. Modern colorful toolbar icons with enhanced tooltips have been designed to more naturally define, find, and select the correct task, enhancing the designer's efficiency while reducing errors. Schematic pages are clearly defined with the window tabs moving to the top of the editing window. Also introduced is the ability to specifically close each window page with a clearly defined system icon. Accessory windows are less complicated and easily moved and positioned with positional icons and highlights, directing the optimal window placement for each editing task. To further maximize editing space, accessory windows can be set to auto-hide and have color-coded tabs to alert the user if review actions are required with a simple swipe of the mouse. Beyond the accessory windows, the editing space has also been enhanced with horizontal and vertical tab groups. Multiple monitors are also supported for the ultimate in desktop editing space. Examine the updates yourself by taking the next steps in schematic design efficiency by using the ultra-modern DxDesigner today.